whole industry dismissed light as a way of long-haul communication. Kao persisted and eventually pioneered for a world of fiber optic transmission. Science without boundaries.